다음 출전 선수를 소개하겠습니다. Next to skate, representing Australia, Maria Borounov and Evgeny Borounov.
Maria Borounov and Evgeny Borounov represent Australia. They've been married since 2002. They've been competing at the Four Continents Championship since 2006. Their best result was a year ago, where they placed 11th place. Evgeny is originally from Russia. Personal best in the compulsory dance, 18.18. Watch their feet. What you'll notice is not the same degree of edge quality as in some of the stronger teams. The footwork in general, a little bit sloppier, feet not coming together in between the steps. A little bit of a problem there with timing. This is Maria Borounov and Evgeny Borounov of Australia.
그리고 에브게니 보로노프 선수입니다.
Now what I will say is with Maria and Evgeny, they don't list a coach, they coach and choreograph themselves, and this is where you can really see that having that extra pair of eyes to guide a team is so important. Nice deep inside edge going into this Choctaw. A little bit of a two-foot transition from the forward inside to the back outside and almost coming to a dead stop on that twizzle. There are some nice moments of tango expression throughout their compulsory dance.
The scores, please, for Maria Borounov and Evgeny Borounov. Compulsory dance 점수입니다. 호주의 마리아 보로노프 그리고 에브게니 보로노프 선수는 컴펄서리 댄스에서 17.22를 받아 현재까지 6위입니다. Maria Borounov, Evgeny Borounov have earned in the compulsory dance 17.22 points and they are currently in sixth place.